Hello dear all, welcome to the new series Cook with Ashley. In today's episode, we are going to cook the way, the Ashley's way. What are we waiting for? Let's get started. Dear all, in today's episode, we are going to prepare a very quick protein shake with the available ingredients at home. So we have basically used 9 ingredients over here. That is almond butter, 1 tablespoon. 2 tablespoon of peanut butter, 3 tablespoon of protein powder, 2 tablespoon of honey and 2 dates, 2 spoons of oats, few cashew and badam, and cup full of bananas and milk. Yeah, as you can see, these are the ingredients. So let's get started, dear all. You can note down the ingredients in brief and screenshot it. Basically, we are going to blend all these ingredients in the mixer. As you can see, a cup full of bananas, few cashew and badam, and a cup full of oats, and then protein powder. Protein powder, as in you can use Horlicks, Boost, Bone Meter, anything. Okay? Yeah. So up next, peanut butter, and then almond butter, yeah, and up next, honey and 2 dates, and then can see the consistency, and then you can add 1 small cup of milk. Dear all, based on the consistency, you can add milk if you want, and then ta-da, slow motion hai, lol. Alright, it's time to add some cocoa powder. You know, they tell the cherry on top of the cake, just like that. We add a little bit of cocoa powder, as you can see in the filter, as you can just tap it for the flavor and texture. It will be so yum when you drink it. And ta-da! Your protein shake whey is ready. Alright dear all, it's time for wrap up. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you like this video, please don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon for more updates. Love you all. Thank you.